Next time on Frontline.
Corinthian Colleges shut down all the
for-profit colleges are suddenly closed.
Allegations of fraud and predatory behavior at for-profit colleges.
It's the federal government that is being duped into subsidizing loans and education that are worthless.
Frontline investigates the rise and fall of this once booming industry.
Where were the regulators? What did they know and when should they have known it?
A subprime education. Watch online or on air beginning September 13th.